room.
Okay, I would like to announce.
Oh, I need to say something to Shelley.
Pebbles wants to be in it.
Pebbles are gonna be the big show.
Oh, I won't remember all that.
Okay.
No, I won't remember.
Buddy, can you please turn on the disco lights? That would be pretty cool. And today you are at Carrie's Karaoke. I am Kim, and my assistant that will be coming by pretty soon, and my background singer, is Casey. Now hit it, Casey. Over. Where?
She's changing the CD.
Bobby, this is on.
Superstar!
Christy, you have to get Pebbles moving it down.
See the grip?
Good
in the
ear.
ready to go.
They did a cream about 50 times in a lot of track of a mission state game, and then they, one time
this
they made
it. This is a story about a girl named Lucky.
Wishing
that heroes don't you live. I cry when
the old lady dropped in the ocean. And Sam got it for
her. Oh, you should have.
Yeah.
chance to like them. Karaoke. And today we will be singing I Will Survive. And the people that will be singing it, one person is, of course, myself. My name is Cool Kim. And my background singer, Casey. Which, Crazy Casey to be exact. Can you turn on that light, please? The disco light, of course, that'd be awesome. Then, of course, we have the usual no swearing, no violence, no stripping for you, Shirley, out there. We know you're watching. And if you need to have any more information about this music video, please contact Olivia Papa or Shelby Keeblin as soon as possible. Hit it, Casey. You by my side, but then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong, and I grew strong, and I learned how to get along, and so you're back.
Thanks. I'm gonna find out when you saw that look up on your face.
Boo!
Get off!
No. I can't help it. My brother left me last week.
That's perfect. Keep on going.
Defer me with goodbye. Do you think I'd crumble? Yeah, lay down and die. No, not
oh, how. God, that's so sad.
I will survive. I've got all my life to live, and I've got like all my love to give, and I'll like survive. Like I will survive. Of course, why wouldn't I? Like, I mean, like, I'm a total survivor. No, you're not.
Yeah, I am.
There's no way that you're the total survivor. Well, I mean, like, I am all the way.
I am totally to the top.
I just had to dump Tommy.
1,000,000%.
Like, I just dumped Tommy last week because I saw him walking to the hall next to, like, Amy or something. And then, so I just dumped him. And, like, I don't know, but just I'm the survivor.
Just dumped him. I, like, he was, like, well, he, like, was, like, flirting with someone else. And I, like, totally dumped my boyfriend.
Yeah, I'm like, you even had a boyfriend. I mean,
whatever.
You that one.
Bye.
Don't really like you anymore.
Don't like you either.
Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh, she was here. Oh my gosh, come on.
baskets over there. Oh my goodness. Wow. He was here. Oh my gosh. Well, first, let's get your basket. Oh, boy. Where is it? Did he eat him, Pebble?
Yes.
Did he eat him? He just left a little body. Oh, boy. And he left him right by the door. Can you believe it? What's in your basket? Take everything else so you can go get your eggs. Get your stuff out of your basket. You know, I think he got confused because that one's for E, I think. This is yours. Because that's got big movies for E. No, this, he gave you the big one. Come here. Sit down. What's in there? Take everything out. We got to go get your eggs. Look down the carpet where it's warmer. Who's up? Well, take everything out of your basket first. Get it. Get it in. What's that? Whoa. What's that? Aww. Isn't that cute? Oh, a game? I'll tell you what, first let's finish looking what's in here. Let's finish this because we have to hurry up and find all our eggs. Okay? Start looking. Oh, you can get that one.
Yeah. Yes.
Okay, look around.
Purple and blue.
Oh, boy.
I can get it with it.
There you go. Justin, why don't you take her around and pick her up and let her help her get everything.
We're up there! I can't.
No, you can't tell. I got that.
That's from Justin.
It's rubber dabbers.
That's for the tub. Oh, you found another one. Put it in your basket. Look around.
Hey. Look.
Oh, there was one on the baby.
Yeah. Look.
That bunny is very clever.
Where's the cat? There's one way up there.
My goodness.
Wait a second.
Can you reach it?
You got another one? Shirley. No, her calling card just goes through there, I guess. Pablo, go back in the kitchen. I think there's some more that you didn't see.
What? I'm coming.
Get your basket.
This one is the biggest.
to look around.
Hey!
What?
This one on my shoe.
Oh my goodness.
My new shoe.
Yes.
I have that from Kelly.
Look on top of the refrigerator. Do you see one up there?
This one, that guy.
Tell Justin to lift you.
It's right there, on the top of it. It's a blue one.
Can you get it? Ready?
Got it.
See anything else here?
Oh, that's for Wani. Mama got that for Wani.
No, wait. Go back.
I was look over in here. I see one. I'm pointing to it with the camera. Do you see it? I'm pointing to it. Look at my camera. Where is it pointing?
Right there.
Yeah? Justin's got to help you. Okay. Now look over that way.
No, wait.
Look over that way. Up. Look up. Look over that way. Yeah? Okay, don't scratch the walls. Let's go in the living room. Justin, look what she did.
Okay, go in the
room. Look around here. Look around.
And Justin.
Pebbles, I think Justin found one. Look up.
Ready?
Remember, you saw one on the ledge when you came downstairs.
Where?
Remember over here? Go stand on the stairs.
Hey, look, guys, I found one.
Okay, get Justin. How about this one? Over here.
I can't get that.
I think Justin's gonna have to get that one. I think you knew better than that.
M&M's?
Yeah. Let's look in your bedroom.
I hope the Easter is in there.
Is he?
There was an egg cooking.
That's so funny.
Yeah, that's funny.
Look at your stove. Is there one over there?
No.
How about on top?
No! Oh, yeah.
Okay, now count. Let's count your eggs and see how many you have. See if we got them all.
No, no.
Wait. Let's see if we got them all. So three more in there, Justin.
Yeah. I
want to
be comfy.
I want to be comfy.
Well, go to Flint Tent and Rodding and get yourself a nice thing to be comfortable in. Hog jaw.
Super bowl!
Oh, you got it! What is it? Now, wait a minute, is that an egg? What?
She
how
brought
did
those.
You know what that was?
The Easter Bunny brought that over here to our house.
It is?
Oh, wow.
Oh, my gosh, look at here. Here's some eggs. There's Derek and Olivia and Joe. And these must be for Pebbles.
Hey.
What's in them?
What's in them? Good catch, Joe. Derek. No.
Let me throw the football.
Joe.
Yeah,
hi, Joe.
How you doing?
Come out, wherever you are. Pebbles, I see something. I think he came in your room.
The Easter Bunny gave an Easter egg.
What? Oh my gosh! How did he get it up there?
I think it bounced.
Oh my goodness. Can you reach it or does Mommy have to get it?
I think you have to reach it for me.
Boy, I hope I can reach that high. Oh my gosh. Look at that. That bunny is so tricky. Is he tricky?
You got it.
There you go.
Thank you. Hey, if I have eggs, where's my Easter egg?
I know, we gotta look around. I don't know where.
I mean, my Easter bag.
I don't know. You need to look around because I don't know where anything is. Did he eat the carrot? Did he eat the carrot?
Yes.
Let me see. Look at that piggy. What a mess he had left. Oh my goodness, do you see that?
Oh, he made a mess.
He made a mess. Did you find another one? Oh my goodness.
Look at that!
What?
Painting.
you?
This is pink.
Oh my goodness.
Aww. A jump rope.
Let me see. It's candy and it's like in a little carrot, like a funny carrot.
Yeah, and you can dress.
Wow. Do you know what I think you should do? Take everything out of your basket and go around and collect eggs. What do you think? Let's see what you got.
A water bunny.
What's that?
It's a water bunny.
With a bunny on it? Oh my, that bunny.
What is
this? Let me see.
Wait,
let
me see it.
Is it a card game?
Yes, it is.
Oh, wow, that's cool. We'll play that later. Want to?
Yeah. I'll go put it back.
Why don't we take everything out of your basket so we can go around and look for eggs? Let's see what you got. Oh, my goodness. What is that, Pebble?
Oh,
isn't that cute? What's in there?
Candy.
Oh, is that sweet?
I'm not gonna eat it.
Oh, okay. We'll save it.
We'll save it for later.
What else is in there?
More.
What's that?
An idea. You open this one and I'll open this one.
I think they're the same thing. Okay. Oh, you know what those are? It says they're puzzles. Oh, those are puzzles.
Puzzles.
Yeah. We'll have to do those later.
I can't believe it.
A peanut butter cup egg?
Aww.
Oh, look at that.
Chocolate bunny.
You want to wait?
Yep.
Okay.
I'm going to eat it now.
Turn it around and see what it looks like.
This is the same thing.
Oh, another puzzle. Do you see something?
Look up there in God's life. I don't think it can see.
You better get on the chair and get that.
I see.
Oh, my goodness. Can you reach it with the chair?
I see.
Don't bang the wall. Can you reach out? Oh, another one!
Gobble, gobble.
Uh-oh, I better help you.
Oh.
Wow. Well, let's get everything out of your basket. Okay, start putting in the eggs. Let's start looking. That's the one you found, remember, that was upstairs.
Yeah. Oh, my goodness.
What, honey?
I found
on the ground. Oh, my gosh. Oh, that silly bunny. He is very clever.
Mom,
there you go.
Standing on the
I know, but I had to stand there so I could reach it. I don't even know how we could get that high.
I can get this high. Right here.
Did you find another one? Wow! Should we go down and see if the bunny left anything for Livy?
I did. Oh my goodness! Ah, we'll turn off the light.
Hold on, let me see here.
Liv.
Is Olivia awake? Are you naked?
Liv! I can eat two.
What? Did you find more?
I can eat two.
Where? Oh my goodness!
Here?
Wow!
cake. Mama, look.
That's funny. He's so wacky.
A bear.
Oh, my goodness.
It's my lamb.
Isn't that a pretty egg? I love it.
You're not going to be able to get that
one. Oh, my goodness.
That is so big.
Hi. Hi, it's Bubbles in the future. It's me in the future. No, I'm not in the future. It's just... Anyway, hold on. Okay, focus. It's terrible focus. Nope. Okay. Hi, it's me, one. From the future. Well, not the future, but past. Well, I don't know how to say it, but older. I'm 11. Shot in my blood shot anyway. Right. Anyway, if you look,